Hi guys, I just recorded the first, well, a game, and I lost it 2-0, but it was just rubbish. I hit the post about twice, I think. I missed a few sitters. One of my chips got headed off the line, and as well, he scored 2 goals, one with Schürrle, which was from the edge of the box. No, not from the edge of the box, like 40 yards out. And he's... I don't know how he scored it. And... he scored a goal with a Bamiyang. Sorry, I just woke up. And he was basically, like, miles offside from what I saw. So, yeah. I'm just going to play another game. If I don't get to record all of this, then you won't see this, so yeah. But if I do, then I'm gonna just use this one. I really need a win. And, like, both of the times, well, the time I missed a sitter was with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, who got a yellow card, which was probably my fault, but basically I hit the post with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, would have been an assist from Ollie, which would have been 2,000 coins. The sitter with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain was assisted by Ollie. And then, so that would have been 4,000 coins. And the other one I hit the post with was with Marcus Rashford. That is a good team. The other one I hit the post with was with Marcus Rashford, and that was assisted by Ollie. So basically, I would have had 6,000 coins, and it ended 2-0, so it would have been 6,500 coins, because I get points for a win as well. Oh my god, no, that was not what I wanted to. Come on, deny. No, I'm not telling you to do that, you idiot. If you'd done a few more heavy touches in the first half, in the first game, which I'm probably not going to put up, it would have been a lot better. Hit it. Oh my. I'm bad at shooting. Not just on FIFA. Actually, no, on FIFA I'm actually quite good at shooting, but you know. In real life, I'm a goalkeeper. And I'm not very good at shooting. And I'm pretty sure I wouldn't clear the goal as much as he just did then. I've just remembered he's got Jack Butland in goal. Not what I want. Actually, you know what? I'll just take corner with Ollie because we could get an assist. We won't get an assist though. Come on. Get to him. You idiot. Take him out. No. No, don't you dare. Twanzabi, get to him, get to him, get to him, get to him. Now that's just as rubbish as all of the goals that were scored in the last game. I want you to run to the halfway line as well, just to piss me off even more. That goal is absolutely bullshit. Like, I changed to Twanzabi, and he was running to the edge of the box, and then I had to make him run forward again, and then if he hadn't have run to the edge of the box, then it would have been an assist. No, it wouldn't have been a goal even. Oh, my throat is just killing me. Come on, deny it, get to him. No, Ollie, I want you up the pitch. God, this is horrible. God, that would have been such a nice goal. Oh my god. Go on, Fossey Mansell. Header it. You idiot. Put it in the box. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but my player didn't even touch the ball, so. Go on, Ollie. Just hit it. That was close. Header it. Come on. Score! Yes! Is that an assist? Please, please say that's counted as an assist. I'm gonna pause it and see if it is counted. Yes, it's counted as an assist. It was worth it doing another game. Okay, the other game I'm definitely not putting in now. That's 2,000 coins already. But if we keep it exactly the same, then it's 2,300. Plus the amount if Isgrove sells. And then, we've got another 500 coins, which I didn't spend. So we've got 1.4k. Oh, brilliant. We would have had, yeah, we would have had 3,700 coins, but he's just scored a screamer with Shaqiri. To be honest, I don't even care though. We get 2,000 coins, so that's good. We're still probably gonna get relegated though, which is not nice. Oh my god. Get to him. Ah. I'm sorry, but I didn't realise that there was a free kick and I didn't think there would be. Header it. Oh. Come on, we need to at least get a draw. No, don't disconnect me. If he'd scored another one, which Shaqiri, then I would have been annoyed for no reason, other than we have less chance of getting back into it, but you know. No, don't disconnect me. Good. Come on, Marcus. Play him! Oh. I care more about the result, but I'm just still trying to get Ollie a goal or an assist so we get more coins to add in players. Oh my god. Should have played him. No, that's a brilliant ball. Come on. Come out. Come on, Darren. Yes, good goalkeeping. Oh, God, no. Keep on. Oh, you idiot.
He'd let that go off and that would have been our throw. Oh my god, I thought it was going to someone else. Klein, oh you idiot. You've just given Raheem Sterling a chance, a very big chance of scoring. Twan's able to get to a... Good. Come on, Alex. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry, but Ollie, you're not playing right wing. You're playing right striker. No, that's a brilliant ball. Oh my god, that would have been an amazing goal from him. Was that Ashley Williams? Why is he playing up front? Come on, quickly, quick attack. Don't you dare disconnect me. Thank you. Oh no, that's going to be some of my family members. That's going to be some of my family, but I'm just going to carry on. The outside of my nose is bleeding a bit. It's been half an hour since I started recording the first game. Well, the first, which was meant to be the fifth episode. Sorry for the bad intro today, sorry. It's just, yeah. Oh, come on. Punch it. Oh my days, I've never seen a worse ball and a more inaccurate ball in than that. No, that was so bad. Come on, clear it. God, Ollie's just cleared the bar from that. Would have been the goalkeeper and it have got to that, then that's either going miles over the bar or it's hitting the bar and going over. Oh no, what, where is Nathaniel Klein? You're not playing centre back. Don't, why have you just let Martial in and now he's going to shoot with Kante? Don't disconnect me, thank you. Come on, come on, come on, clear, 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 clear. Come on. Come on. No, that's just... This guy is actually playing well. No, I didn't tell you to roll it out, you idiot. Klein, play it forward. Oh, brilliant. You idiot, Klein. Come on, get to him, get to him, get to him. Klein, no. Come on. Don't you dare disconnect me. Oh, it's going to disconnect me. Oh. No, it didn't. sake. I...
That's just annoying. Disconnected me. We got 2,000 coins to spend. If Isgrove is sold, which I don't know if he has. And it's 2,900. Let me just try it. Oh, thanks. Now I just can't get back into all my team. I'll come back when. Like, I don't know. If. What, how many coins we got to spend? So, Isgrove sold for 900 coins. So, we've got 2,900 coins to spend. So, let me just look on who I could spend it on. Right, so I really want a new... sorry, voice break. I really want a new left back because I don't think Target's very good. So, I'm trying to go and sell him for 350. So let me just look up. Oh, I just forgot to say. So I did a poll on Twitter last night to see if what people think about me playing with Pape Suare or something like that. I don't know how to pronounce his name. And I think it was 10 people voted, 9 said yes, 1 said no. And so that means we get to use him for free. So that means, oh my god, this is just, right, I don't know who to spend it on. Probably a centre back. So let me sell Twan Zabi to get like a decent centre back. Yeah, let me just stop recording a sec. So I'm selling Twan Zabi for 1k. So if he sells and Target sells, then that means we've got 4,250 to spend. So yeah. Alright, let me just look up some players. First player I'm gonna get is Winston Reid. I think his minimum is 1.2. Is there any there? I don't really see. Nah. So I'm just gonna pick up the one with the most contracts and fitness as you do. Yeah, that one. Yes, there you go. So he's going to be going into our team. And then... And I've got enough for another few players. So Twan Zabi sold. That's 1.2k. And wait a second, I need to write this. So we've got 1,750 coins left to spend. I bought Ogbonna and Winston Reid, and we packed Pape Suare last video. I didn't sell Denier because sometimes I use him just randomly in my normal team. Bailey or Smalling gets sent off. So I'm gonna send Osimhen to my club and see if there's any decent CDMs. But yeah, bear with me. So, Target and Twan Zabi sold, so got Pape Suare, Winston Reid, Ogbonna. And I've already got Kiyota in my club, who's, I think, 900 coins. So I'd have 800 coins to spend on another player. But I think Johan Kabay would be better. because he's got 3-star skills, not good, but he's got 4-star weak foot, he's quite small, but he's got 74 defending, 74 physical, 82 passing, he's quite good at shooting, and he's decent at dribbling, so I think he'd be a decent addition to the team. Sorry, there's talking in the background, for fam. Right, that's how we're gonna end this video. Hope you enjoy. I said in the last video, which I'm never gonna upload because of this one. I've got a surprise coming in the post in the next. It's either gonna be in the next week or next, I don't know, like a month or something. I don't know how long it's gonna be. So, but it's something to do with Ollie. So yeah. Please make sure to like, comment and subscribe if you're new. Peace out. And Ollie says peace out as well.